you want to find the right people inside of the department, you know, you go through there. So if you see a job and you know what department it comes from, you want to find the hiring manager, find people in that department, and contact them directly for informational interviews. So this is very different than selling yourself for a role. Actually, I just had someone do this to me where, you know, it's not even for a role that I'm hiring for, but I know peers in my organization who are. And this person said, hey, you know, I can't remember the name of the person. I have this background. I came from a boot camp. Would you have 15 to 20 minutes for an informational interview? And it's like, yes, yes, that'd be great. You want to come in and ask me questions. And again, I know this person's goal is ultimately to get a job, but they're not saying, Brian, give me a job, which is what a lot of, you know, people networking do. But instead they're saying, I want to do an informational interview. I want to study that. And more important, they're trying to learn about the position. That grabs my attention, you know, at least right now. Now, if I get flooded with a million of these, I may not, but generally speaking, most managers don't. You'd be surprised at how infrequently people get direct messages, you know, or direct emails related to hiring and people in the market. It's definitely worth an attempt.